Welcome to the Average Rook. We are still playing Resident Evil Zero. I think I figured out how to get through. So I picked up the train key, and apparently I need to put it into the service lift. But now I gotta call it back down. I had to load up a previous save, of course. I think I bugged up a little bit because I took the knife when I probably wasn't supposed to. So if that screws up, then I'm gonna have to do this all again, and it's just gonna be two episodes today, and shit. Alright, so place an item here. We need to place the train key. Apparently Billy Cohen needs a train key. So now we need to send that back up. Yep, press the button. And I try putting the knife in there and it doesn't work because it's too big, so I'm screwed on that front. But now we gotta switch back to Billy Cohen. I've given him, in preparation for this, some bullets. As you can see right here, got 90 of them. And I think Rebecca has got enough. Let me just check that again. Yeah, I'd say that's enough. Okay, so now we need to go back over to the dining area, which is down past this transition screen. Through to the dining, not the dining car, the kitchen car. Well, just the kitchen area. Okay, can I pick up anything from here? Doesn't look like I can, not from what I can see. But the dumbwaiter is over here. To go over to that. Open it up to get the train key. Take it. Take the train key, yes. Now, I don't quite remember what I've read. I'm not entirely sure what I need to do from here. But is there... No, go back, you little shit. Come on. Here we go. Is there anything else that I need to send up? I'm pretty good on that front, so I don't think I need to. Let's try going through this way. It's locked from the other side. God. Can I at least use the key? No, I need some kind of tool to open it. But I should be able to use the train key maybe somewhere past here. Which will probably mean that I'll have to get through a lot more zombies and... Well, that's just standard fare, really, for Resident Evil games. But let's go. I'm just gonna take it nice and easy. Something's bound to pop up as soon as I get close. Okay, nothing's happening yet. Apparently, I need to go back to where I beat those dog zombies. At least that's what IGN is telling me. But I just realized it's going to be very interesting to make a thumbnail out of this because the resolution's not that flash. We'll just have to try and do what we can. Come on, hurry this up. I spent like 10 minutes prepping this. Okay, through here. Don't suppose there was anything in here. There probably wasn't. But I know there's somewhere I need to be. It's probably at the very end of that hole. Don't see anything in here, and I don't want to press my luck just being here. So I'm gonna exit out of this. This is where I battled the dogs. Can I open this? Oh, hello. Use a train key. But it's... You know what? I'm not gonna question it. You don't seem to need this key anymore. Throw it away. Now we can open this up. Conductor's office. Hopefully there's no zombies inside. Would there be any zombies in closed areas? Okay, let's take a look at this. What's this? Is that a map? Looks like there's another... Oh, hello. There's another area that we can go to. What is all of this? Oh... Wait, what the... What? Is this just... icons or something like that, but what? Why? Odd? Weird flex, but alright. Is there anything in the suit? Is there anything over here? I can combine stuff. I really don't have the space for it, but I'm gonna take the red herb. And maybe the green herb. And hopefully I don't screw up. I'm gonna have to give that to Rebecca at some point so that she can bind them. And then I'll make first aid kit. Which I kind of don't need, because I already have one. Can I? There's a switch here. Flip it. Yes. Hello! That was some nice animation. I'm proud of that. Well, I'm happy for that. I didn't make it. I'm not proud of it. Well, I'm happy for the person who made it. Note from conductor. The key card for the driver's compartment is in my bag as always. But I need the other guy's key, too, to open the damn thing. So obviously it's a two-card system. But it looks like I've lost it somewhere. If it was a normal key, someone would be sure to turn it in, but this key is different. I'll look for it too, but if you happen to find it, please hand it in. Thanks in advance. You got a note from Conductor. Okay, so what else can we find there? Appears to be documents pertaining to train operations. They're scattered all over the desk and floor. Is there anything... Okay. Cool. Take the briefcase. Wait. No. No, I want to put back. I want to put back. There's nothing else here. Can I leave the briefcase? Frick. 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 Did I screw up everything already? I'm already full up on the... Can I leave it? Please tell me I didn't just, please tell me it's just on the ground. Okay, what's this? Take the briefcase. No, I'm gonna leave a slot open. I probably don't need it just yet. If it stays here, good. If not, then... I'm completely effed. Okay, so what's up here? Climb up the ladder. Sure. More loading screens. Well, actually, this isn't really a loading screen, it's more of a transition screen. Oh. I'm in a bar. Okay, let's take a look inside the bar. Oh. Anything here? Glasses and bottles scattered all over the counter. Anything else? Can I pick up anything? Bottles must have fallen over when the emergency brake was activated. Of course. Should be more magnetized. Today's specials. Mediterranean-style shrimp. Carpaccio roast chicken. Okay. Party's over. This picture looks like a continuation of the first. Party goes to saying goodbye. Join the party. Seems like a small area unless there's more at the rest. Oh. Oh, hello. Why? Oh, boy. Luckily, I gave myself a lot of bullets. Hello? Okay, I gotta make sure I need to use the directional pad. Not the stick, that's gonna screw with me. There's gotta be someone here. Hello, service! Lousy service. Okay. Probably gonna be someone either going through the roof or jumping through the window. Moment of truth? God, this is so janky. Something's bound to happen. Do I go to the window? Do I go over here? Do I go through the door? Apparently I go through the door. Why am I getting a headache all of a sudden? Alright, let's just hurry this up. Come on. Oh, that don't sound good. Please tell me that's just water. Ice pick. That's probably the something sharp that I need. Wait. I'm probably on the other side. I'm gonna go back. Probably the beastie is gonna be back there, isn't it? Okay, is the beastie gonna be there? It must be. Why wouldn't it be? There it is. Managed to break all of them. Oh. Oh, that's one gigantic looking crab. Never mind, it's a scorpion. It's a frickin' scorpion. Ah. Ow, 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 God, that was hurtful. Ow. Frick, ow, I'm just gonna tank this. Easy, don't fail me now. I said easy, don't fail me now. How am I doing on that front, by the way? I'm still fine, suddenly. Wonder if I should have the knife. Probably screwed myself up, didn't I? Ah, well. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Yep. Okay, that's fine. Taking the sting out. Oh, I did it. Yippee for me. Okay, you can die faster now. Thank you. Okay, can I pick up anything from you? As a mini-boss enemy, you should be giving me stuff, but I don't give a shit. Let's just move on. You destroy- What's this? Oh, I'm full up on items. You cannot carry this now. Ugh. Hopefully I should be able to go back up. Climb down the ladder. Wait. Oh yeah, this is the conductors. Oh, I'm gonna have to go all the way back and forth just to do this. This is gonna take an age and a day.
1.5 minutes right now.
Okay, we're back here. Now we need to put the poker in. Place an item here, yes. Need to put in the ice pick. Hopefully that should be able to get whatever's clogging up that little keyhole. Or whatever. Press the button, yes. That will send it up. And I think I might need to get that little hook. I'll probably do that. I'll do that right now, assuming nothing gets in my way. Oh, with the transition grid. I'm sorry if I'm complaining during the transition screens, like, it's all fine, it's only just like a few seconds, but for me, a few seconds is, well, it adds up. There's a lot of transition screens in this, like that. All of this adds up. It's like, it's only like 5 or 7 seconds, but with all of those adding up, that's precious minutes lost. So I need to, no, it's back up. I need to go to the, no, that's not a conductor's. I'm an idiot. Okay, now we're in the conductor's room. We go up here, climb the ladder, yes. Okay, back up here. Now we need to claim this and take the panel opener. I can use that for the panel opener. Why would I need that tool? It doesn't even look like a special tool that I need for the panel. Unless it was above me, that would be what I would need to do. It's gaping hole in the ceiling here. I'm gonna have to go all the way back to the dining cup. I'm just gonna skip ahead for this. You know, the only saving grace that I have for this is that the zombies don't appear to be regenerating. Like, they don't appear once and again. Like, I don't know if that was the thing for, like, Resident Evil, like, a bunch of zombies pop up, but at least for this, it is fine. Now I can move into here, and then I can probably use the tool on this. But before I do so, I'm gonna switch back to, no, that's not what I wanted to do. I'm going to switch back like this to Rebecca Chambers, and then I'm going to pick up. How is my inventory looking, by the way? I've got enough space, okay. I need to try and get this section done and hopefully get some more ink ribbons. There's an item here, take it. Take the ice pick, yes. Okay, quickie, quickie, hurry up. Thank you very much. And now we should be able to use it on this. Something stuck in the keyhole. It's preventing the doorknob from turning. You could probably get it out if you had something sharp. Wait, that doesn't count! Another way to go back, go back, go back, go back. Go back. Okay, let's try this. Maybe I'll be able to use it like this. Use? There we go. The doorknob is unstuck now. Excellent. Where's it gonna take me? Hopefully somewhere there isn't any BCs, so there's gonna be some BCs, isn't there? Oh, boy, I didn't realize that was gonna happen. Oh, crap, I'm gonna have to equip this back up and then start shoosting. Okay, gotta get ready, gotta have the right button and then A. Okay. That's quick. Oh, there's gonna be another one. He's probably on fire too. Okay, just gonna let him come to me. Thank you very much. Please tell me that was it. Okay. Everything's like really on fire now. But at least I should be able to meet up with Billy. So, I'll probably switch back to Billy and have him meet me here. I trust him more than I trust Rebecca for the time being. We should be in the same area. Okay, now we're together. So now I need to, can I just press you? I just switched to customer's orders. Really? Do I have to do it? Okay, fine. I'll do the settings of it. No, no, come on. There we go. Team. Okay, we are now together. Now, I will probably give the knife back. Actually, hold on. How are the items looking? I need to combine some stuff. This is just so annoying. Okay, I need to swap. Exchange for this. Then this, exchange just for the space. And then switch. No, 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 go back to the thing. Switch. Now combine with this. To make that. Okay. I don't have anything else that I can combine it with, so I guess that will just have to- Wait, what the hell? Switch. Change personal item. You can change your character's costume. Interesting. Oh! Okay, so with all of the DLC, I can probably switch costume now. What else can I possibly do? There's 2002, which is the normal one. There's Resident Evil. Director's Cut. Number 2. Deadly Silence. Evil. I don't know if this is Star's Prototype. Actually, now that I think about it, this is probably the better one to have. Switch, please. What about Billy? Switch. Use. What's he got? So, prisoner, jacket. Looks like freaking, I forgot his name. From, Yakuza 0. Nope. Nope. I could give him a jacket, but he kind of looks better like this. I'll give him a jacket later on. I'm wasting time as it is. I need to hurry it up. Okay, switch. And keep it with that. I think we are good to go. I'll probably switch it up on this guy, and then he'll follow me. And then we'll head down to the dining room. Past all of this transition stuff. All right, you coming with me? Thank you very much. Just keep it mindful of anything else. I don't have anything else that I can do here, but I can do this. There's an access panel here. You need some kind of tool to open it. I have the tool to open it. So I have to go into the... I wish there was like an automatic use. Okay, use on this. Could Rebecca have done that? Or did I need Billy? No idea. Enter the crawl space. Let's... No, 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 no. Come on. Swap. Swap. Come on. Okay, enter the crawl space. Yes. I wonder if Billy could have gone through there. Okay, death? Any death on this side? Oh, both of them. Oh, shoot. Ah, crap. Okay, just move it about. No, 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 no. Ow. Son of a. Son of a. Is that it? And now I gotta look at everything. Everyone's still fine, apparently. Whatever. Okay, now time to pick up all of this stuff. We've got a first aid spray. If I take it, does it stack? Can I move to... What's this? Can I cut it? Aw, it doesn't stack. Alright, I'm gonna have to drop it. So go back into the inventory. Go to this. Leave. Neither of us need it right now, so what's this? Take the shotgun ammo. I don't have a shotgun, though. No. I'm gonna leave it here. Gasoline. Take the gas tank. Sure. I'll probably need that more than anything else. Can I open this door? The door is now unlocked. Where does it lead, though? Well, better find that out. Hopefully I haven't screwed myself up. Please be good, please be good, please be good, please be good. Oh, okay, it just leaves here. That's not bad. Alright. Let's go back through this door. Get me through the transition screens. Probably have to have an image of myself going, I probably have one in stock. Alright, so what's on the other side of this? So this is just like the holding pens for the animals that come through. Strange odor lingers around the cage. What's this on the floor? Let me... Thank you. What's this? You cannot carry this item right now. Well, what the hell even is it? Probably a special thing that I need. Boxes are filled with food and other supplies. Doesn't seem to be anything of use. What's... I can't open... So very enclosed. This was his own era. Sort of glad we... Should I be glad that we don't have this era anymore? I don't know. Like, I'm glad we have infantry, space... We're all on the outside. There's a harpoon gun right here. A hook shot is attached to the wall. To use, pull the lever and release the lock. Where's the lever? Is this? What's on this side? There's a hand-operated brake here. You'll need a magnetic card to operate it. I don't have the magnetic card, though. It's a release lever. Pull it? Yeah, sure. Please tell me it just releases the hook shot. Okay. Wait. Okay, I see. It's timed. Grab it. Take a hook shot. Yeah, sure. Hook shot operator's manual. This device should only be used when inspecting difficult-to-access car roofs or when connecting special trains. Return to its proper location after use. Where to use? There is a ladder outside the small window by the first floor section door of the third carriage. Was that the one where the ladder was broken? I think that's what it was. Fire the device so that it hooks high onto the ladder. Wow, the wind is very loud. Using the winch to climb. After securing the hook, use your winch to lift yourself up. This grappling hook can only lift one person at a time. Be aware that the unit may be damaged if lifting more than 80 kilograms. I should probably swap this with, bring it on to Rebecca then, maybe? You got the hookshot operator's manual. Okay. Where are you? Okay, that closes. Okay, I need to... Oh, does that use a whole lot of... It does, doesn't it? Okay, can I give it to you? Exchange? That kind of sucks. But what does he... What does he even do? Hold on. No. Swap. Let me examine this. It's filled with gasoline. I don't even know what to use it for. I probably need to leave it behind. I'll leave it behind in the thing. Okay, let's just go this way. Back through the door we go. Any success notes? Okay. I can't use whatever's down there. Need some space. Okay. I'm going to open up the inventory. I'm gonna put this back down. And, I might put this back down as well. Leave. Hopefully I should be able to pick up both of them. Yeah, good. Okay, let's pick up this, because this seems important. Gold ring. No idea what the gold ring does. Also, why didn't Billy follow me? Okay, let's go back to this. Swap. Exchange this for this. Alright, Rebecca might have more use of it than I do. I'm kind of just winging it from here on out. Okay, you following me? You following me? Hello? Well, if she doesn't, then I'm just gonna have to find a way to. Oh boy, I've got like a couple of minutes left of this episode. This may be a relatively short one. Now that kind of sucks. Why would I have to do that? I'm pretty sure I said it to team. I don't know why she's not following me. I don't know why either is following me the other. Okay. Let's go back to Rebecca. Let's just make absolutely sure that, it's just set to solo. I'm pretty sure I said it to team beforehand. I don't know why you're doing this to me. Or maybe that was actually, I don't really know. Anyway, I know there is a space that has a broken ladder somewhere in the middle of the train. I'm pretty sure that's where we
need to go.
Jeez. You cannot carry this. There's a lot of things that I can't carry right now. Swap over. Take the empty bottle. I suppose maybe we'll have use for it. If not, I'll just drop it. Okay, move back to this. Let's check everyone. Everyone's still fine. Good. Okay, the counter's lighting was ready. Okay, nothing of some use. Let's go through here. Okay, now there's probably going to be more people through. No big surprise. Hopefully we're still good for the bullets. I can't waste them. Okay, careful along here. Oh, you! Come on! We should just drop some bullets for me. Okay, I take back what I said before. They do spawn. Ish. Okay. I think I might just run past him at this one. Oh, wait, here we go. This. Through the window, you see a broken ladder. It's of no use right now. I should be able to use... No, that's not what I wanted. No, go back. You have access to the hookshot. Maybe I might be able to use it from here? Use it. Yeah. Winching us right up. I don't know how much Billy Cohen weighs. Just gotta be a little bit careful when going across here. There's a hole down here that obviously I need to crawl into. Or maybe I have to go to the other end of here. It's not allowing me to go any further across, so maybe I have to. What's down here? Looks like there's a passenger cabin below the crack. Jump down through the crack? Yeah, sure. Oh, hello. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Okay, how much of the bullets do I have left? I have a fair amount. Okay. And I can pick up some more. Take the handgun at me, please. And there's a knife down here. Do I have to angle it? You cannot carry this item right now. This inventory space is annoying. Boxes filled with the passenger's belongings. They all look extremely valuable. Obviously, I can't pick any of them up. Is there anyone else on this other side? No, that was it. So what's this? You cannot carry this item now. Oh god, there's a stain with someone's blood, perhaps one of the passengers, probably. So, what's, oh no. I wanna go back. I don't wanna be here. I don't wanna be here. No, they're opening. Oh no, 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 no. This is not good. I can't handle this, I don't have the time to. Might have to, jeez, all of this item stuff. Like, do I need any of it? Now, what about him? I can't exchange with him. I'm not nearby. Three empty bottles. That's distraction purposes. I have no need of that. Well, not yet anyway. Okay, that sucks. I'm gonna have to come back at some point. No, go back, go back. Alright, I need the hookshot and I need to get out. Obviously, that's what I need to do. And I need to save at some point. I've only got three ink ribbons. Use it. You don't need this. Wait, what? 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 I'm sorry, what? Let me back up here. Yeah, I must be able to get out. Use. You don't need this now. Bullock! Of course I need this now. Okay. How the hell am I supposed to get through this then? Okay, maybe I can drop something. Like, do I risk getting out? Like, where do I go? I don't think I want to be through here. I might die. Backing out. Back the F out. I don't want this. It's still on me, isn't it? It's still on me? Oh, it isn't still on me. Okay. Well, that's cleared out now. But I might need Billy's help in order to get me out. But at this point, I'm kind of running out of time. So I may have to do another... This isn't the way to the save point. I screwed up. Can I just shake him off? Can I just shake him off? Okay, so we're both here now. I should have the space to, I can just drop something. Let's see, just drop this, because you don't need it. Leave it. Okay, now go over to this. Maybe I might be able to combine them. Take the jewelry box. Sure. I should be able to examine it. Maybe I might be able to open it. Let's open it up right now. Use. Okay, how about combine with this? Okay, it's not happening. What about this? Looks like a case for, open. A silver ring. There is something inside. Took the silver ring. Cool. I can't combine them, can I? Can I use them for the briefcase? That might be a thing I can do. But I may have to leave that for another time. Kind of really need to save and I really need to do this quickly. And please, for the love of all that is good and holy, work with me. Otherwise, I'm gonna have to run all the way back down. God damn. Well, at least I'm crushing them. Okay, I may have to stop it for the time being because I am kind of running out of time in terms of making episodes. So I'll probably stop it here and I'll get to the briefcase afterwards. All right, so I apologize for the relative shortness of this episode compared to the last one, but I think I might be making some progress. So in the next episode, I'm gonna attempt to take the rings over to the briefcase and see if I can open it up with them. If that doesn't work, I'm gonna have to figure out something else just to progress forwards, but I should be able to make it. So, thank you so much for stumbling onto one of the most average gaming channels out there. Like and subscribe for more if you enjoyed the video. Check the corresponding playlist assuming something turns up or one of the recommended that pops up below it. I am the Average Rook and I shall see you soon, for there is more average content coming your way!